Hello, folks. Lance here from Boondocking the with the Boom Air.
I guess who I'm here with. I'm in, what town are we in again? Fort Myers, Florida. It's like 6:30 in the morning. No, it's not. What is it?
9:30.
And there's Dwight.
3 hours.
Say hi, Dwight.
Hi, Dwight.
No. And Heather's here too. These are the my buddies from Austin and More, and the kids are here. And
hi.
And what the heck? And the cat's going for a walk in this store. I just realized that.
And they got some of their puppies. Where are the other ones? That's it. That's the ones that can walk.
Yeah.
And we're just going for a walk. How long do we go? Half an hour? An hour? Two?
It's usually like half an hour. It's about a mile.
Yeah, that's cool. And then what are we going to do tonight? What are we going to do today or tonight? Someone go to the casino?
Oh, yes.
Waste
we got to take
money?
Him to the casino.
How far away is it?
Right down the street.
Is it? We can walk there?
I mean,
I had a rough
night.
Huh?
I wouldn't.
Yeah.
Okay.
It's a good couple.
What do you want to say to the people on YouTube? Anything?
Live life to the fullest.
Pardon?
Live life to the fullest.
Live life to the fullest. I like that one. Yeah. Drama free to the fullest, right?
Right.
Yeah, that's the most important thing. This is a cool, pretty cool neighborhood. Okay, we're going to go for a walk. You guys don't want to see us walking because we might trip and embarrass ourselves. So we are in Heather's Jeep.
Heather's Jeep.
But Heather's not driving.
No.
Somebody else is driving. Yes. You pay attention to the road. Jesus. And we brought Heather's daughter.
Caitlin. Yes.
And we're gonna go gambling. No, we're not gonna go gambling. What's the name of the park we're going to, Heather?
We are going to Cecil Webb.
Okay. Sorry. Right, getting no you, or is that you? Oh,
that was Kaylin.
Kaylin, hold on. There we go.
Okay, so we are going to Cecil Webb. It's about 15, 20 minute drive.
Yeah.
It's in technically what, Punta Gorda. And it's just really beautiful. We've gone boondocking there, so you can
camper.
See it. Yeah, with our camper. Right now it's hunting season, so we can't go camping there, but we can go there. And there's like a lake with gators, and it's just absolutely beautiful.
Great, we're gonna go see more gators. That's all I've seen since I've been in Florida. Gator after gator after gator.
Well, at least you haven't seen the invasive boas.
I know, or the iguanas that fall out of the trees, apparently.
And all the rain. And
okay, we're in Cecil.
Cecil Webb.
Cecil Webb Park in Florida. In whereabouts are we? North?
Punta Gorda. It's just a little
north of Fort Myers.
Correct.
Yep.
And there's alligators in here somewhere, apparently. I don't want to see them come up, but that's an alligator trail where it came out of the water and went up to the land. Now, I do want to see one, not close up.
Oh, you'll see them.
Is that one there with his tail sticking out, or is that a piece of wood?
That's wood. You'll see them.
FWC just drove by.
What's that?
FWC. That's our Florida Wildlife Conservation.
So this is some place to picnic.
Yeah.
Or some place for people.
It was underwater water? Not too long ago.
Really?
Wow. Yeah.
This is a good place for the alligators just to come up and eat the people. Sitting here picnicking.
Yeah, this is actually alligator tail. They come up and, it's good human to eat.
Yeah, yum, yum, yum. Wow, it's beautiful out here, man. Look at that old tree. It lost all its branches and went right down to go. Yeah, it's too dangerous. Yeah, the tent.
It's not enough.
A lot of boondockers out here right now. Tent for weekends only.
I want to ride it.
So I had to show you guys these vehicles that they drive around here in the brush to go deer hunting. They want to be above the grass line and the brush line, so they make these vehicles. What chassis is that, do you think? Look at this thing. This is the chassis and the engine and the structural steel that they build, and they put chairs and all that up. And there's another one over there, but it's for hunting. That's pretty cool. Lots of campers here. Some Dwight was saying that he met some full-timers that live in here on and off. Big freaking Class A diesel pusher.
Go on. Okay, they could be in here.
Saddle down, Phoenix. You're gonna fall.
Dude, man, I don't want to see your dog get eaten by an alligator. It would be kind of cool content, but it wouldn't be good. Maybe this is a big, gigantic anthill. It's all red ants here.
Isn't it
beautiful? Yeah, look at this. This is awesome. Look at that, eh? Look at that. Cuckoo! Thanks for bringing me here, guys. Wave.
Okay, wait till you see these views from up this hill. Cue the music and enjoy this. This is awesome. You're gonna love it.